In this video, I am going to do reflex integration. Today's reflex is Babkin reflex. That is the reflex between hand and temporomandibular joint. What kind of reflex is that? So I bring his hand and open mouth, and I want him to close his hand. And his jaw and mouth react. Close hand and open. And open hand, please. Not much movement, I feel contraction through mouth. Why is that problem? This reflex is when baby is ready for food. When baby touch something, that means he's ready for food. It's like touching a mother's breast. That means they think it's ready for food. Then their mouth, neck, and jaw muscles are ready for food. But that kind of reflex is not necessary for adult, right? If that's present, that's problem. Whenever we grab something, our neck, mouth, and jaw muscles contract, that creates the chronic tight neck, chronic tight shoulder. That's problem. This reflex is very common. About 20 to 25% adults have this kind of reflex. And of course, children have this Babkin reflex. Good. I test one more time. Open mouth and close hand. Good strength through gripping force. This person complained he has fatigue on left upper extremity. Maybe that's from this reflex. He continuously uses left hand. Then reflex is present. That's why he might have had tight left upper extremity, maybe because of this reflex. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.